look at what we have here. You see, them non-indigenous silverback Guidos have left their hair gel and spray tans behind. Scuba Sack, where the heck did they go?
The problem is, they've gone with this hurricane weather. They started off in Belmore, and they surrounded us over at Point Pleasant, and all the hair gel just sank. And spray tan has come together and converged over Manasquan. Now usually, a North American Guido's habitat.